Now new at 5:30, was someone playing a trick? Because it surely wasn't a Halloween treat.
Yeah, that's for sure. Police in Waterford say they're now investigating the possibility that someone gave out THC-laced candy. That's the active ingredient in marijuana.
Channel 3 New Haven Bureau Chief Matt McFarland made the trek out to New London County for the story.
Police tell us it was around 9 o'clock last night when they were notified of a potential issue with THC-laced gummies, and that the two kids that ended up with the candy in their bag got it somewhere in the Gallup Lane area.
It's shocking to me, and it's just a shame because it's a sign of the times.
Bruce Shoebrooks tells us it was a quiet Halloween night for him and his wife right off Gallup Lane. Only about 25 or 30 trick-or-treaters. But somewhere in that neighborhood, two kids obtained sealed packages containing 10 pieces of gummy candy, each with 10 milligrams of THC. And the packages were labeled that the candy had THC, the active ingredient in marijuana. Fortunately, the parents inspecting their kids' candy spotted that before they were able to eat any of it. According to police, it's unknown if the candy was intentionally handed out or if it was an oversight by the owner. Currently, Connecticut medical marijuana dispensaries are not authorized to sell edible candies.
It's possible to get candy that was actually made for adults and has cannabis in it and looks a little bit like regular candy. That's not in the state of Connecticut. You can't get that, but it could come in from other states. Highly unlikely someone's going to be doing that on purpose because it's expensive.
We're told officers canvassed the area and the investigation is ongoing.
The more and more you hear about these news reports, we just shake our heads. It's just unbelievable stuff that's going on.
If you have any information, you're asked to call Waterford Police. Now, they do not believe it's a widespread problem, nor do they think anyone was targeted. But again, they're reminding folks to check their kids' candy before letting them eat it. With the Mobile Newsroom in Waterford, Matt McFarland, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.